Well, around the region tonight, the Thayer Fire Department is releasing new information on a body found in a home that caught fire on last Wednesday. We don't know yet if the person was a man or a woman or their name, but firefighters say they were called to a home on Airport Road just outside of Thayer in Oregon County. The investigation is still ongoing at this point tonight.